70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Time for it to be locked.
Take it easy. We'll figure something out, okay? Maybe there's a key.
Follow me.
I can't right now.
Move it.
I can't right now. Roger.
Leon.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. I'm glad you're here.
Does it wait? It's open. Let's move.
Okay.
Leon! Leon! Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Thank you.
Any location?
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
Roger.
Leon!
Okay.
I see it! Hurry!
Okay.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Where did you let us in?
Oh, shit, I will! I can hear you out there!
Okay. We'll get rid of them first. Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
Thank you.
I did a lot on the line trusting you. I hope this info of yours is worth it.
It is. Take my life off.
I need backup!
Not now!
Come on, get inside! Hurry!
Move in!
Guys, we're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground, but we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Son Marco, he's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. Looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for? Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Roger. Roger.
Hey!
Hey, relax, okay?
Hey!
Hey, relax, okay?
You okay?
Hey!
I know already.
Oh, shit!
Hey!
I know already.
How are we doing?
I know already.
going somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Okay.
Leon!
Okay. That shuts him up.
Leon.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go. Got them all. So now what?
you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Okay.
Leon!
Roger.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Okay.
Leon.
Roger.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected. A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open.
Okay.
Leon!
Okay.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Are you?
Come on.
running out of time. Please leave. Bear with me a little longer.
Okay. What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
What you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
Leon, let's go. Everything has to be complicated.
Thank you.
operate this thing.
Thank you.
you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need. Friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you're prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Thanks.
Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah!
No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! I need some help here! I need some help here!
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Thank you.
Ada! Elena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.